morning, people. Right now, I'm going to try a different venue. So I'm going to go there. I'm going to go to Old Elsha. So we're going up the floor, you know? Now go ahead heading to Brayton. To the car, but yeah, so when we reach go further down, yeah, we will show you the little turn off, cause it's a abandoned road, so you have to kinda understand with the drive, otherwise you're gonna pass it. Texaco gas station. So we out of Brayton stoplight and you know, Burger King and them place. No lesser. Alright, so we are zeroing on the spot. So the road leading to Hellshire. But before you take the corner, you hold it straight. Yeah, and the whole road, you know? Yeah, see that. People turn around and I dump, you know, but go on. Yeah, have to be careful. Otherwise, you can get punched, you know, so you have to be careful. Yeah, reach location now. So the section where, yeah, we have a fish. Call it all Elsha. She's full of sargasso weed. But see where we're going. You see it. Alright, later. Show you where my link up. Gentlemen, I'm just coming back. In terms of what I catch, well, this is all I catch. This spot I don't think I was truly prepared for it. So it look like yeah, I forget like chop and fry. Yeah, fi kinda. So kinda catch the bigger snap of them. But it's a good spot, but you know I wasn't really prepared for it. Never have the right equipment, them. Never have the right bait, right riggings, things like that.